Welcome back, guys, to Perfect the Doom. Where are you fuckers? Come on, come this way.
UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please follow UAC procedures.
Yeah, right. In the face! Gun I like. Oh, thanks, man. Just wasted a fucking good grenade.
Like Mars, hopefully supplied our need to find fresh sources of metals, petrochemicals, food, water, and even air. To meet plant needs, investors, and indeed the entire human race. What is that? And the key to our solution. Something here.
Help me.
forget to save games in between because there's no auto save. You have to manually save. I fucking die, at least I don't have to start from the beginning again. Nothing there, okay. Ooh, and it's close. Okay. Okay, the fucking laughter starts again. Safe in case of. I really need to start using all my other weapons as well. I love this shotgun so much. That fucking noise.
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Let's save again. Hand grenades, SG, okay, shotgun shells, nice. I just reload the bad boy first. Fuck off. Fucking bastards. Okay, I hate this fucking place. Okay, let's fucking do this. Save quickly again. I fucking die, I just want to redo this. Oh, look at this fucking idiot. Bring in your fucking buddies here. Okay. Medivac. Can't go through there, so I'm gonna have to go down here. Anything here I can pick up? What's this place? Okay. Thank God I came here. These fuckers are tough. Okay, lock and load. Save it again. That's how you fucking do it. Wasting my ammo. Motherfuckers. Okay, sorry, I just read a fucking message, okay. I'm taking it fucking easy at the moment. There's a little bit of a boring game through, boring commentary, but I don't give a fuck. I don't want to die. Fucking bastard. Come on, can I finish this fucking level already? See, I fucking knew it. Are so fucking tough all of a sudden. got the video of this. Anything I need to do here? Hobby. Oh god, I need again that shit. Okay. These fucking noises. What's this? I knew it. It's a fucking ladder. Oh, you fucker.
Oh, you startled me. Man, I'm ever glad to see you. I thought it was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. The hydrogun's blown a few circuits and is unstable. Be careful with that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
Yeah, not a saving time. This game's making me fucking nervous. What's up? Anything else? Is making me on edge. What's that? Fuck me, finally I have some help. This guy doing? Oh, I've got the fucking BFG. And let me guess, a gun go through, yeah? Oh, wow. This means that the shit's about to hit the fan.
Safer world for everyone.
Yeah, right.
For centuries, people on Earth have waged war over two things. And water. As part of its ongoing commitment to create safer worlds for everyone, the UAC recently unveiled its development of the Hydrocar. Though still in its prototype stages.
I have a fucking bad feeling about this. But this is my way out. more. Oh, you're fucking wet. Oh, thank you fucking Lord. It's fucking smooth sailing, not that bad. Except I fucked it up in the end now. That's okay. Okay, anyway guys, this is the end of this episode. So, it's kinda boring, not much going on, commenting sucked a little bit, but I'm fucking on edge. So, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you want, you can subscribe, and also you can share this video if you feel like it. I will see you guys in the next one.